Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from Sixth Week.
Hello everyone, this is your host Shivani and I am back with another intriguing fact and question on your favorite YouTube channel. Unquestionably, storing important data locally on a hard drive is still and probably will be the best idea. But the fact that it is not a secure and convenient way to access data is creating the need for cloud storage, and now alongside enterprises, individuals are also looking for it. Therefore, the tech giants have started focusing on personal cloud. But unlike business houses that were the first to adopt cloud storage, the end users don't have that large amount of data to back up, nor the data transfer prices are affordable, then why should they go with cloud storage? To answer this, here are some of the benefits that cloud backup offers. Increased storage space without switching or charging hardware. Backup data from multiple platforms and restore it on multiple platforms. Auto backup, auto sync data, incremental backup. Keep both old and new versions of the files to check for changes. Data backed up from multiple devices is stored in one place. Customize backups and restore individual file, folder, device. Restore backed up data of any device on any device. Accessible from web. SSL encryption for data security. Store PDF, photos, videos, documents, and everything else. Share uploaded data with others. Free up space on the system. Does this information and the benefits cloud storage offer make you fall for it, but the price plan is holding you back? Don't worry, we have a solution for it, and it is called Right Backup. This multi-platform cloud backup solution is the answer to all the problems. Using it, in no time you can upload all your important data on the cloud. Moreover, it offers all the above mentioned benefits like autopilot, syncing data, accessing it from any and everywhere and more. Also, you get access to both the online portal and desktop application. Once the data is backed up, it can be accessed on any device and from anywhere using any device. To get this tool, click the download link given in the description box. With that said, we hope this June, the Backup Awareness Month, you will join the cloud and will pledge not to lose data due to cyber attack, hard drive failure, system errors, and other reasons. And you know the drill, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.